ball game. I got a team we call the Red Eagles. It looks like we're just about ready to get a pennant here. One of my pitchers got sick, and I got to get some new players. I got some guys coming down from the farm. I don't know how good it is, but I got up this morning, felt good. Got in the shower, stayed for 2 hours, sure felt good. Feel that good tomorrow, I'm gonna turn the water on. I don't know what time this guy's doing. He do the being here most of the time. We have the boys.
Well, I'll talk to you after a while. I gotta get up, talk to my lady. Hello, hello, hello.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How you doing?
All right.
Oh.
I just got here, you know.
Just got here?
Yeah.
Yeah, the head man was telling me that I had some new players.
Oh, yeah. I just come in from Kawusha, Georgia.
You come in from where?
Kawusha, Georgia.
Kawusha, Georgia.
Georgia's jumping.
Jumping?
Georgia is jumping.
No.
And I jumped the devil out of Georgia.
Well, look here.
Uh-huh.
You, I guess you that new pitcher.
That's who I am.
Showing up.
Buddy, down in Georgia, they call me Strong Arm Moose.
Oh,
I pitched two no-hitters.
No-hitters?
Yes, I did.
Strong Arm Moose.
Absolutely, I did.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, I walked in and joined your club, and I looked in the gate, and I walked in, and I saw all them boys out there. Look good.
Oh, that's good, don't
they? Yeah, you got a good club here.
Yeah, I'm glad you showed up.
How long have you been managing this club?
Oh, now about 6-7 years.
6-7 years?
Yeah, we can get this pedal and get somebody out of us.
I'm going to help you out.
Yeah.
Well, look back at me, I'm the man to help you out.
Oh, you're good.
Oh, don't worry about nothing, man.
Players ain't going to pitch you.
Oh, boy. You know you got a good looking club out there on that field.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, after I walked and looked at that gate, looked out there, I said, look at them boys there.
Boy.
That old first baseman you got, he's terrific.
You like him?
Boy,
see, I can't hide scooping them balls up.
Oh, he's stretching.
Oh, he's stretching in a minute.
Sure.
Oh,
give me his name. I want that boy's name.
Oh, who name?
The boy on the first base.
The first baseman.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I know all the names.
I know you do.
Yeah.
Give it to me, yeah? Give me the first baseman's name.
Oh, you want his name?
Yeah, that's what I want. I don't know my name. I'm going to play with him. I don't know their name, you know.
Well, you like to know their name.
Sure.
He's playing a bunch of guys on who he is.
Absolutely.
You want the first baseman name?
That's the name I'm looking for.
Who?
The first baseman.
Who?
Who?
Yeah.
I said I want the name of the first baseman. Are you the manager of the club?
I'm the manager.
Are you sure?
I know
the manager. What's the name of the player on the first base?
Who?
Oh, man, again. I don't know. Listen, mister, don't talk about this. You got a second baseman look good.
That's right.
I see you don't know your player.
Oh,
I see that
second baseman.
Oh, he's a good second baseman.
Make him double play.
Oh, he make him boy.
Yeah.
Oh, he reached that stretch.
Oh,
good
man.
Combination.
See him double plays.
He's got a name, man.
You want the name?
Yeah.
I should say.
Give me the name of him.
Oh, you want his name?
Name of the boy.
Oh, I don't know.
Big Poppy?
I don't know.
You don't know him? You say you're the manager of the club.
I'm the manager.
Well, what's the boy that play in second place? I want to know his name, that's all.
I know his name.
Well, what is his name?
I don't know.
If you don't know, who do know?
Who's on first?
I ain't sorry about the first baseman. Talk about the man playing second base, man. Do you know his name? No, forget about it. I don't know whether to kill you or kiss you. I don't know what to do with you. What about the man on third base? You know that boy.
Oh, that third base?
Yeah.
Oh, I brought him up.
Yeah, you did bring him up?
Oh, I
well, I know you know his name.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know nobody else, but I know
he likes me, too.
Yeah, you like him?
That's when I take good care.
You take good care?
Yeah.
Well, he's all right with you.
He's all right.
Give me his name.
Good hitter, too.
Yeah, give me his name.
What's his name?
Yeah, oh, that's right.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, give me his name. That's all.
You know.
I don't know. I don't know.
But he's on the second.
Don't talk about the second baseman. I'm asking about the man playing third base. Do you know his name?
Sure, I know his name.
Give me the name of the man that's playing third base for you. That's all I want to know.
I don't know.
Ain't this a darn shame?
You want the third base?
That's what I'm talking about.
I just told you his name.
Well, give me the name of him.
Well, you know.
Ain't this a darn shame? I'm talking to the man about the man on third base. Look, forget about him. You got a catcher.
Oh, good catcher.
Little short ball.
Oh, big and pig.
He's squatting back there.
Squat back there.
Oh, he's getting them balls.
Is he good?
Ooh,
no pass ball.
I know he's good.
I know he's
good. No balls pass that little sucker.
No.
No, indeed. He got a name.
Oh, yeah.
Give it to me, please.
His name?
Yeah, give me his name.
Tomorrow.
I want it today.
He's pitching.
I'm not talking about the pitcher. I'm talking about the catcher, the man that's catching the ball.
You want a name?
Give me the name of the catcher.
Tomorrow.
Ain't this a darn shame? Ask you about that man. I want his name today.
He's a pitcher.
I don't want to know about the... Oh, my gracious alive. I don't know what to do with you. Look here, mister. Who's on first? I don't know who's on second. You know who's on third. The catcher. The tomorrow. the devil with the whole thing. I can't. The devil with the whole thing. That's
what?
I said the devil with the whole thing.
Oh, he's a bad boy.
Come on, let's forget about it. Come on, let's forget about it.